Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your DID account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your DID account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. As I've already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in the address d-id.com like this, and hit on enter, and then you'll be redirected to the home page of DID. And over here guys, you can see the login button available at the top right corner of the screen on the home page of DID. Click over there, and then first you'll be redirected to the studio page of the DID like this. And in order to log into your account, at the bottom left corner of the screen where I'm hovering right now with my mouse, at the bottom right corner of the screen, there is the guest mode available for us currently. Now in order to log into our account, we'll be required to click on the guest mode like this, and the login slash sign up button will be available for us. Click on that login slash sign up button like this, and guys, you'll be directed to the login page of DID, where you'll be required to enter your email address with which you had created an account on DID like this. And after that, enter your password guys. But guys, if you have forgotten your password, you can already set it from over here, where it is the forgot password. And also you will be able to log into DID with your Google or your LinkedIn accounts respectively. If you click on either of these buttons, a login page to Google or LinkedIn will be open. And if you log into your respective accounts, you'll be signed into a DID account with your Google or your LinkedIn account. And with that being said guys, after entering your email address and your password, simply click on sign in, and then you'll be logged into your DID AI account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.